His Excellency Dr. Suwaidi, the Director General of the Emirates Research Strategic Studies Center, would like to welcome you to this lecture entitled Iran, Self-Recognition Narratives and Real Security Challenges. Dear participants, it's known that the internal situation in any country play a role in forming its foreign policy. And this is true in Iran as it is true in any country. For years now, the Iranian economy witnesses deterioration because of the sanctions, and this affected the living conditions, and the Iranian currency devalued and deteriorated in its value because of the situation of the economy. The internal situation in Iran is not better than the economic situation because of the competition between the reformists and the others still continue, and the tension between the reformists themselves, especially with the approaching elections in next June. This competition amongst the different political powers in attending to the internal situation, and in light of the continuous foreign pressures in order to submit Iran to the will of the international community, in light of all that, Iran works to export its internal problems to other countries or to interfere in other countries' internal affairs, and still occupying the three islands of the United Arab Emirates, Tomb and Abu Musa, refraining from accepting any of the peaceful approaches the Emirates suggest. This would increase the challenges. Our lecturer would like to share with us his viewpoint regarding the internal narratives in Iran and the real challenges. Dr. Thomas Lindemann, our lecturer for tonight, is the professor of political studies and a visiting professor at Sorbonne, Paris University, and Paris Institute for Political Studies. He is a member in the French League for Political Studies. He focuses on the theories of international relations and management of international crises and the reasons behind international wars. He would also have some publications such as International Theory and International Political Psychology. It's my pleasure to invite Mr. Thomas Lindemann on Iran, Self-Recognition Narratives and Real Security Challenges. The floor is yours, sir. His Excellency Dr. Suwaidi, the Director General of the Emirates Research Strategic Studies Center, would like to welcome you to this lecture entitled Iran, Self-Recognition Narratives and Real Security Challenges. Dear participants, it's known that the internal situation in any country play a role in forming its foreign policy. And this is true in Iran as it is true in any country. For years now, the Iranian economy witnesses deterioration because of the sanctions, and this affected the living conditions, and the Iranian currency devalued and deteriorated in its value because of the situation of the economy. The internal situation in Iran is not better than the economic situation because of the competition between the reformist and the others still continue, and the tension between the reformists themselves, especially with the approaching elections in next June. This competition amongst the different political powers in attending to the internal situation, and in light of the continuous foreign pressures in order to submit Iran to the will of the international community, in light of all that, Iran works to export its internal problems to other countries or to interfere in other countries' internal affairs, and still occupying the three islands of the United Arab Emirates, Tomb and Abu Musa, refraining from accepting any of the peaceful approaches the Emirates suggest. This would increase the challenges. Our lecturer would like to share with us his viewpoint regarding the internal narratives in Iran and the real challenges. Dr. Thomas Lindemann, our lecturer for tonight, is the professor of political studies and a visiting professor at Sorbonne, Paris University, and Paris Institute for Political Studies. He is a member in the French League for Political Studies. He focuses on the theories of international relations and management of international crises and the reasons behind international wars. He would also have some publications such as International Theory and International Political Psychology. It's my pleasure to invite Mr. Thomas Lindemann on Iran, Self-Recognition Narratives and Real Security Challenges. The floor is yours, sir.